touching Interstate 35 and State Route 110. State Route 110 will join Highway 36 at this point and will remain multiplexed until the state line. So for the duration of my trip on 36, we'll be on State Route 110 as well. Or as I call it, the fake 110. Jefferson County has the real 110, and it's only 6 miles. Time is 7:30 p.m. Highway A that we took early on in the trip, that's it right there. Tim will record the thrilling conclusion of this trip. If you can call it thrilling. Feels good to get out, walk about. back on Highway 36. We're just now leaving Chillicothe. My return to triplets videos, the river that we're passing under used to go through triplet. It now dead ends not too far from here. It's now 8:15, and we got maybe another hour of sunlight left, or at least sun glow. straight lines. And then they tried to cover up their mistake and didn't do a very good job of it. Always amazes me. approaching the junction of Highway 5. I-139 will go to the south. And we'll join South Highway 5. Really isn't used for anything but storage.